There could be one more step after the examination of the suitability of the company for performing the apprenticeship. That is for you as mentor to participate in the actual selection of the apprentices. There are several requirements for you as a mentor who is responsible for the final decision of the selection of the apprentices. However, the most important is to be capable simply of decision making and critical thinking. There are two options of the selection process of the apprentices. Number one, if the apprentice comes from an education center, the selection is made generally by the group of professors involved in the training. They take into account the specific characteristics of the job, the possibility for the student being hired, individual skills, student's place of residence, and many other aspects. And quite often, you can also voice your opinion in the process. Just ask to be involved. Secondly, it is different when the apprentice does not come from an educational center. There, it is important for your company to be able to see the apprentices from the wider perspective. To do so, you can focus on taking into account and analyzing external references of the students and also conduct personal interviews to get information about the apprentices. These can be in relation to their interests and skills, motivation, personal situation, and social and personal factors. This is relevant as all of this may affect the evolution of the training process. In both cases, the final decision of the selection is left in the hands of your company. Of course, taking into account the suitability criteria agreed with the school.